do something else. Dad's got home.
Why, Brody?
So.
Did you see it happen? Is she a walker now? Hey, Marlin! You might want to get your story straight. When? You killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open.
That's a lie! I saw you kill her!
No.
What the hell is going on?
Hi.
Look at her head! She's covered in Brody's blood!
And that's true, but she didn't attack her.
We saved their lives when anyone else would have kept walking, fed them, kept them warm, and this is how you thank us. Guns being pulled in, murder. Fuck them.
Excuse me?
I realize I'm so
killed Brody because she knew.
You didn't mean to. Betrayed you. All of you. Just let me leave. You'll never have to see me again. Just let me become a bad memory. Just give me that.
And this is the end of episode 1. I'm going to show you guys my decisions as well. Alright. I picked this one. I killed the walkers even though they asked. They wanted to go out the way they wanted, but these are walkers as well. They could kill us if we left them. I went with Lois and then Sam because of what I said before, rabbits are bigger. Me and 71 convinced AJ to sleep on the bed because it's safe for one thing. I let Evil to take the food. Because killing is not always the answer. I went with Lois. Because I think it's for one thing. Brody betrayed every single one of them. And it's also his chance. 50s. I don't know if that could be available or not, but the way that I saw is not available. Brody is dead. Thank you. even though I gave him the drawing on his crowns, and I let AJ play with the policeman, or fireman, I mean. I collected 4 out of 6, so that's good. Alright, so that leaves us with my outro. Oh, with our outro. I'll see you guys in like maybe 2 weeks, so that would be glorious, and we can believe in that.